Hello, backgammon fans. Bill Riles and Tara Mendocino. Texas Backgammon Championships here in Northern Cyprus for the Merit Open International Backgammon Championship. We're joined by Ara Falapur from the UK, via Iran, I guess.
Yeah, both.
So, an excellent player and
thank you.
Pretty frequent guest here, I think, huh?
Yes. So this is my third year, I think.
Yeah.
It's been a great tournament so far. Not for me, but generally every time I come here, it's just joy and lots of laughter.
Well, you know, even if any of us aren't particularly doing well in the tournament, it's such a beautiful place and enjoyable experience just to be here.
Yeah, truly. There's so much going on. There's really not anything that you don't like around here. Lots of good players, lots of decent players.
Thomas,
so much fun.
Well, I know that we just wanted to take a moment to... I know people know your name, perhaps not many of them perhaps know you, so we want to take the opportunity to introduce you to the crowd.
It's a pleasure.
It's, that time of the year, Giants backgammon voting, and I personally think you're one that should get some consideration.
So, it's very nice of you, but I don't think I belong to that list. But
you're not far off if you're not.
Thank you.
So any of your family or anybody watching back home you might want to say hello to or anything? Or?
My girlfriend in London, Rosalie, parents back in my hometown in Iran. Yeah, hey, everybody. Hope all goes well, and I think we've got a very fascinating final ahead of us. A Danish giant, Steen, has gone to the final, and that was advertisement.
What do you do?
I'm really looking forward to see that final, to be honest.
Well, it should be, Steen's having quite a year. He won
the Nordic
and now trying to win Cyprus as well.
Yeah.
So look, appreciate you taking a few moments with us, and
cheers.
Best of luck. Okay?
No problem. Thank you.
Thank you.